The following is the Argentina squad for FIFA World Cup 2026 qualifier in October 2023. Head coach Lionel Scaloni from Argentina. Goalkeepers: Emiliano Martinez, goalkeeper from Aston Villa. Walter Benitez, goalkeeper from PSV Eindhoven. Juan Musso, goalkeeper from Atalanta. Franco Armani, goalkeeper from River Plate. Defenders: Cristian Romero, center back from Tottenham Hotspur. Lucas Martinez Quarta, center back from Fiorentina. German Pezzella, center back from Real Betis. Nicolas Otamendi, center back from Benfica. Marcos Acuña, left back from Sevilla. Nicolas Tagliafico, left back from Olympique Lyon. Nahuel Molina, right back from Atletico Madrid. Juan Foyt, right back from Villarreal. Gonzalo Montiel, right back from Nottingham Forest. Midfielders: Enzo Fernandez, defensive midfield from Chelsea. Guido Rodriguez, defensive midfield from Real Betis. Leandro Paredes, defensive midfield from AS Roma. Alexis McAllister, central midfield from Liverpool. Rodrigo De Paul, central midfield from Atletico Madrid. Ezequiel Palacios, central midfield from Bayer Leverkusen. Thiago Almada, attacking midfield from Atalanta United FC. Giovanni Lo Celso, attacking midfield from Tottenham Hotspur. Forwards: Alejandro Garnacho, left winger from Manchester United. Lucas Ocampos, left winger from Sevilla. Lionel Messi, right winger from Inter Miami. Nicolas Gonzalez, right winger from Fiorentina. Paulo Dybala, second striker from AS Roma. Lautaro Martinez, center forward from Inter Milan. Julian Alvarez, center forward from Manchester City. Lucas Beltran, center forward from Fiorentina. What about your comment for this squad? Write your comment in the below.